Why is MATLAB so important?
MATLAB is important because of how many people it got through calculus 1, 2 and 3, differential equations, and linear algebra.
What is MATLAB used for?
MATLAB is good for fast and cheap simulations. It is certainly better and faster than designing computational models in Fortran and C.
I thought Fortran was obsolete.
Fortran still gets used for some scientific programming. MATLAB is good for building a proof-of-concept model to test an idea, well before you build a really detailed computational model.
We've got people trying to make economic decisions on climate models that are uber complex, but only assume warming, though all the data going backwards shows an ice age in the 1800s that we did not have, so I'm not going to assume a model is reality.
Just like the housing market crash, because they could not predict housing prices could ever go down. But those types of models are not done in MATLAB.
What is done in MATLAB?
MATLAB is enough to do a fast sketch of a concept, whereas Maple and Mathematica do the heavier number crunching. If you need to do that, MATLAB is also used for image analysis, such as determining if an image is photoshopped.
Most of the time, you do not need a computer for that, only common sense.
MATLAB can be used to create fast graphics of maps and data that are a pain to generate in Mathematica or Maple.
One reason why MATLAB is popular is because it only takes a few hours to learn.
It takes weeks to get a handle of Maple. And some of the advanced rivals are essentially the source of many master's degrees.
I heard MATLAB is a good option for solving numerical methods. Or rather, MATLAB is a method for solving the numerical problem posed by linear algebra and differential equation homework.
MATLAB does not just do fancy algebra or calculus. MATLAB can do matrix too.
I've heard I need to learn it to put on my resume, making me rival the computer science guys who list Python and PHP on their resumes.
I would not take MATLAB seriously as its own programming language. It is a cross between C, the foundation of most operating systems, and Mathematica.
You're making MATLAB sound like a beginning math software.
In most regards, it is good enough for undergraduate work, but not graduate level homework.
What's the problem with it?
MATLAB has problems with unstable problems and generating proofs, but that's what people are supposed to do anyway.
I'd hate to say I lost my math homework because my computer program crashed.
I'd be surprised how many people are willing to admit they used that program to do the homework for them in the first place.
There's a smartphone app that is supposed to let you take a picture of math problems and get an answer.
That app cannot do more than 10th grade algebra work.
Then the right answer is, that's so high school.
And MATLAB is important because it is the solution to so many college students' homework.
And more than a few fast solutions to problems that would otherwise have you staying late at work.